I won't say it was in one day, let's put it that way. You know, when you go through a lot of their tests and medicals, everyone knows the medicals have to happen. And, you know, at 39 years old, wrestling 19 years, I had to go to a more grueling test than most people do. And I think when I finally realized after everything, I was coming home from Australia, actually, and I landed, got my phone call saying, you're finally in, boom, boom, boom. I can't break down and cry at an airport. You just don't do that. But that's when I really got my official saying, you're in. Come here on January 14th. This is your official day to do stuff. First thing I did was message my son, who's 11, just say, hey, baby, I made it. I'm in. Lives have changed. Let's get this going. And then called my mom. And it was just, it's hard. It really is. You want to break down and cry, but not. It's happy tears and elated tears because you finally made it when you don't think that you can make it after so long. And I did. And just proves that no matter how long time goes by, as long as you hustle, you grind and you work hard and you have the respect of your peers, the moment will come when the universe wants you to have it. And right now it's my moment. And I'm gonna take every opportunity I can to rise and shine, baby, because I worked hard for this. I think everyone is very overly excited. I think they're just happy for me to be here. And since I've been with them, with a lot of them like me on the indies, I wrestled Rhea, one of her first matches, she was 17 years old in Australia. I think they're more excited for me than I am for me. It's a real surreal moment to be around them again and just be like, wow, you know, we've all made it. And as much as I helped them get to their success, now they're like helping me to get to my level of success that I need to achieve here, because this is their home, essentially. So I'm coming into their environment, and even though I've been around and all over the world, this is still something new to me because it's a whole different environment. And these girls that I helped along the way are now helping me, so everything just comes back around, and it's really cool. It really is. It warms my heart. Chill right now, just taking it all in.
Laying in the shower in the morning light, and I don't know if I'll get up this time, cause every smile I force is such a hard sell. In days like these, all I can do is tell myself,
so this is a moment that I cannot forget, but I'm going to take every opportunity I can get when it's given to me. I worked 19 years for this, and I wouldn't cry, but I can't. Been there, done that, but this is me personally here permanently at WWE, baby.